took down that shell walker for you.
Vonda, Rendor, we got a pickup. Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of shell walker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say?
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrabber jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
I should get going.
I'll be waiting for that salvage. I know I can make the perfect armor. I just need the right parts. Aloy! Any luck getting the parts we need?
Not yet.
That's okay. I have faith you will.
I should get going.
Be careful out there.
The charger herd Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. Take down a few more. One. I'm here. That should do it. Time to take these parts back to Larend.
welcome, Outlander.
So, you've returned from the west. Any luck?
The Bristlebacks were being penned by Tanakh's rebels on the other side of the mountains. Ulvan's explosives opened up a sinkhole, dropping them into the tunnels.
Which they followed to the mine and out into the Daunt.
Right. Aside from the rebels, if anyone is to blame for the Bristlebacks, it's Ulvan.
Radiant beams of the sun! And all this time he was pointing the finger at us. Bring Ulvant here. Petra, too.
Summoned like a blasted ale witch. You best be meaning to put pen to parchment. What? Why is she here?
I live here too, Lugnut. So what's this about?
Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the Bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains. A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Kharja.
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Ulvant. You are responsible for the machine rampage, the workers we lost, the destruction the Bristlebacks caused. All of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses? I would never give such an order without first consulting you.
Evidence says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine. You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Ulvant. All for a few extra shards.
And you almost drowned your other miners, and sent that oversized tool over there to intimidate a bunch of refugees.
I demand an official investigation. I won't be the victim of some Kharja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything. The Bristlebacks, the mine, the refugees. Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Oh, well, that would save the crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments, tie up some loose ends. After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like
nope,
this...
Nope, you're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched out forge dump? Ha!
Knock yourself out.
Get out!
Boo! Boo! Don't want you! Boo! Don't need
down
you!
Down with Ulvan!
Frozen right!
Get off me!
Mud looks good on you, Ulvan.
As the sun burns away, Shadow. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Well, he had it coming.
Here, please accept this token of gratitude. You've done the Sundom and my sanity a great service. And I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Guess we do. Not the most pleasant boots to fill, but I'll wear them. All thanks to you, Flamehair.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
know what we need.
So what's new, Aloy Machine Hunter?
How are the refugees doing?
They keep to themselves, mostly. But they have food and shelter. Some even found work around town. Good thinking, giving them that Stormbird heart.
I'm glad it helped. I hope they can get back on their feet.
I'll keep checking up on them.
Then they'll be just fine. I thought you'd be back in Freeheap.
Well, after the big battle at Meridian, I went back, but realized it was running smooth. Didn't need me. Heard about the rebuilding out at Baronlight. Figured they could use another hammer. And thanks to your handiwork, I got my hands full getting this place into shape.
I guess you found the right place.
Guess I did.
Has Tallend been giving the refugees any trouble?
Nah. His shop got closed down not long after Olvin got the boot. So, he cleared out of town. Took his goons with him, too. Good riddance, I say.
The concession decree Olvin wanted, what was it exactly? And how would it have helped him?
Big old pig diddle, that's what.
A writ that would have put all Osram claims in the Daunt under Osram law, even though they're on Karja land. It would have meant that any existing ore, stone, and timber claims couldn't be revoked by the Karja. No more risk, no more hesitation for investors backing the claim to pour in the shards and expand their business. And since Olvin had a stake in all those claims, it would have made him richer than a scrapper in a junk heap. Not to mention Chainscrape would have become an Osram municipality, so he could have bought enough votes to call himself an Elderman. He's a sly old badger, I'll give him that. Almost got away with it, too.
I'll, see you around, Petra.
Until next time.
Who said that?
Why are you laughing?
How goes it, Hammerhead?
The charger herd Laren's contract mentioned should be close by.
All right. Machines are quick!
clever one. Be close to the machine site Aaron's contract mentioned. I should read it one more time, just in case. Scroungers, just like Laren said. I need their antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. Acid ammo could help here. When we fought the Eclipse back in Meridian, I never imagined I'd find them again, out in the Forbidden West. Just need one more of these. I should take these antennas back to Laren when I get a chance.
Thank you.
won't break my fall.
Did anyone ever tell you that you resemble the Savior?
Let's play some...
I won't do much here.
Timing, Huntress.
Got all the parts you wanted.
I see your reputation as a hunter is well earned. Here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby. Spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later, see if I can track it down.
You won't regret it!
I should get going.
Good luck finding that fanghorn.
I promise, these are the last parts we'll need, Huntress. This new salvage, I can finally start working on the armor.
I should take a quick look at Laren's contract. Read all the details. Could use shock ammo against that machine. One more, buddy. Machine tracks. Might be the Fanghorn I'm looking for. Maybe I should find those Fanghorn tracks before I head out. To North Rivers. We're trying to corner those Osirin. Inside.
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working No Man's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Baronlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanak, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Baron Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through this stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Baron Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. here again. Let's see if I can find Laren's Fanghorn now. There's a lot of different machine tracks here. I'm gonna need my focus to tell them apart. Bristleback tracks. Not what I'm looking for. No luck. These tracks were made by a charger. Found the Fanghorn tracks. The trail looks fresh, too. My focus should help me follow it. There you are. Let's see where you lead. A Fanghorn that breathes fire. I think I found Laren's new friend. I'm gonna have to take it down. And it's gone. Let's try that again. Just stay still for me, huh?
I'll catch you eventually!
Oh, that's a lot of lance horns. That should be enough salvage for Laren's armor. Just have to take it back to his camp. Here's that Fanghorn you wanted. Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless, maybe I can add...
It's about time you got started, isn't it?
You're right. Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuf does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
Got any salvage to sell, Huntress?
An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. An energy cell. But it looks like it's out of power. I shouldn't wander too far while carrying this thing. This crate would be useful. Okay, let's get this crate out of there. I think I've hit a snag. some kind of device here. Looks like this thing needs power. Interesting. This could help. Thing in the wall looks like it needs power, but a dead energy cell's not gonna do much. I think I can slot this energy cell into that device. There we go. Charge the energy cell. Water discharged the energy in the cell. I gotta power it up again. There. I think that powered something up. Well, I'm not getting up there that easily. I gotta find something that can help. Okay. This thing has power now. There we go. Another relic. I guess I'll figure out what to do with it later. This tastes as good as it looks. Not much point to using acid here.
You're mine!
Okay, grab the drone's data. It right now. My focus is detecting some kind of locator beacon. I'll have to fly up there. The wreckage is scattered. The signal seems to be coming from behind those blinds. This green shine for later. Maybe I should find out what that signal was before I head out.